optimally manufactured.
This was the first prototype.
A beautifully baked, thin wall thickness. Get the cocktail cone out of the oven. Yeah.
Weld it together and that creates the outside.
16 at a time in the UniView. And the whole design we use in the machine, small parts. Go LP gas, go, yes! Well, the question arises, why gas? Why LP gas? Honest, why would you develop machines that don't use electricity but use LP gas? Let me take you back a few years in the history of South Africa. We started off having problems a few years ago with Eskom, our national electricity supplier. And load shedding became sort of something we had to get used to. And when you go to a market and you would like to sell your pizza cones at the festival market or wherever, and the time that you are required to deliver pizza cones, the electricity is down, it's load shedding, then having a system that is LP gas based, like the Uni Oven and the UniView, both of them are heated by LP gas. It is marvelous. What a relief to be able to make pizza cones and keep them warm for the whole day via the heating of LP gas. So it's been a real breakthrough to be able to supply and develop and design those two machines around LP gas as a heat source. Now, I do know that the competition make use of electricity, and I do know electricity is safe and it's easily acquired and it's convenient, etc. But the day that you depend on electricity and it's not available, you have a problem. Another case study, you get to a market, 20 vendors there, 50 vendors, everybody plugs in their leads, everyone gets tested individually. Your stall gets tested, you have an electric oven, and they test your oven electricity-wise, and they say, fine, it can handle the amps, no problem. You can work for the day. And by 11 o'clock, everybody starts switching on the appliances and out the electricity. It trips. Why? The load, the amp load, the current load on that electricity system is too much, and it trips. People are without electricity. People are annoyed, customers are waiting, you can't make food. Well, the Unica system is LP gas driven. So it uses very small amount of electricity to rotate the discs where the cones are in, or to drive some LED lights that looks beautiful. It makes it more appealing at night, a little bit of movement to attract attention. But the bottom line is it stays warm via LP gas. And even if the electricity is down, your LP gas source is there to keep the machines warm. And you can still make your cones and keep them nice and crispy the whole day and deliver to your customers. Go LP gas, go, yes!